One. All right, everybody.
Hey, everybody. It's Barbie Engel from Extreme Time Cheaters. And as you know, I love flip-flops. I have 24 pair, and I just found a store called Flip-Flops.
Flip-Flop Shop.
Sorry. I just found a store called Flip-Flop Shop. We're going to go in and check it out, so come with me. Flip-flops galore! Yes. Look at all these flip-flops, you guys. This store makes me happy. This is the kids section.
Are these Crocs?
They're native. They're not.
They look like the same kind of material type of stuff.
Look at all these flip-flops, all these different styles. Charlie Brown, Schroeder.
These look comfortable.
Yes. Yes, and they even have some size 5s.
Dude, what is that made of?
Fit me?
Never uncomfortable.
Let's see what this feels like.
Yeah, try that on. Look at these. Wow, how foamy are these? Oh, look at these. Check those out. Okay, so that's on your right, your left foot. Put this on your right foot.
Oh, wow.
Those things are like extra foamy.
Yeah, and it also has the arch support.
Does it?
Yeah.
Yeah, you might like this better. Wow. This place is really, I haven't seen some of these. These are just basic flip-flops, right? Simple stuff.
Nice.
Printed. These are pretty. Ooh, these feel foamy. Did you like those?
I like these foamy ones. This one is too tight on my foot.
Thank you. Are these men's? Ooh, feel those. It says squeeze me. I can see why. Because those are freaking awesome. Which are these? $45. It would be worth it too. I don't think I can do that on my salary at this point in juncture. But I really wish I could. Those are awesome. If I could wear flip-flops to work, I probably would, man. That's not a bad price for a everyday shoe. Did you like them?
You could wear some of these to work. I mean, I would wear them anyway.
I don't think I could. I don't think I could get away with it, no. No.
Well, I have a doctor's note that says wear flip-flops, so.
Well, I don't, so they're probably not going to let me say, can I use yours?
Can
I
use my doctor note?
Yeah. Hey, they're so flat though. There's no support in them whatsoever.
But they're really pretty.
Yeah. Here, I tell you.
The knots on top hurt my feet.
I want you to try on another pair.
Okay. Got a pair that you think would be good for me? Let's do it. All right. What do we got?
Glenn's calling. Sorry, Glenn. Gonna have to catch up with you. Okay. So they were just off on that wall back there in the corner.
Okay.
Right there. Right here. Squish those. Feel those.
Oh, that's
right?
Sticky.
Yeah. Yeah, try those on.
Nice. I got to find a 5.
Is that the size 5?
That is the size. I think this might be one. Oh, they're black and white. But
that's cool.
I don't know. Yeah,
are they size 5?
No. But it might be better because they're woven.
Are they soft? They don't look the same as the ones out here.
Yeah, they're not the same.
Look at these, though. These are thicker.
Those are heel flip-flops.
Try those on.
Okay, where does this one go?
In the back, on the same row.
I got it from, right? How about where you got it from, Barbie?
That's awesome. So, what about the heels?
Like,
try the heels.
This is so thick.
Oh, are those heels, too?
No, but I'm worried about this right
What on
here.
The bottom? Those are 5s?
Yep.
Are those heels?
They are.
Wow, I got a good eye for that, huh?
Yeah. Oh, a nice one.
Wow, look at that.
Oh, that's comfy.
I think you should. How much are they? Before I say, I think you should get those.
They're probably like $80.
$45 or
they're,
something.
They're $37. They're very comfy, though. Well, actually, this right here is a little bit too much.
Is it a doable thing?
I don't know. I'd have to wear them a little longer than 2 minutes or 2 seconds.
The dilemmas, right?
Yes.
It's the dilemmas.
These heels, no. Trying to find me some hoodies. This is an amazing store, though. I really like it. Like,
okay. What about these? I don't. These are different, but I don't know if you'd like the strap going across your front.
I kind of like these. It's just I would want a different strap. It's thinner, so it's not covering my foot so much.
Yeah, well, I don't think they're going to come in a heel. You need a heel. Ooh, look at those. Those look like they have good arch support. Did you see my pretty shoe next to them? That was nice, right? Look at those. Oh, yeah, I was just trying to show everybody my legs.
Nicely, like, they're ergonomic. They're $66.
But they have a wide strap, too, but it's not like leather. It might be a nicer strap.
Well, and there's more space, like, right here. The other one was, like...
Oh,
tied down
yeah.
to my foot. Like,
well, I think it would probably stretch.
Less.
But those look comfy. Okay.
How fun. Well, I got lots to think about. And so we can think about it and then come back once I have a decision made. But now we know they have my size, which is extremely hard to find. And a whole flip-flop shoe store is... amazing, just the concept of it. So definitely
I think it
be
is
coming
too.
Back here for more flip-flops to add to my collection of 24 already.